I had this cousin, his name was Dennis. And Dennis always hunted with us. But he used to cover a lot of ground, more than most. He always saw a lot of deer. So as a young, chubby kid, I attached myself to his coattails and followed him around. I think at that age, I learned early that he who covers the most ground sees the most deer. It sticks with me today. I always think I'm going to catch the buck. I never put that doubt in my mind. Every day that I take a buck track, in my mind, I tell myself that I'm going to catch that buck. And there's never a point that I talk myself out of it. It doesn't matter if your knees are sore or your back's hurting. It's not something I think about. All I think about is that buck. That's it.
That's nice back.
It's a big part of our heritage up here. I see it as something that I would never want to lose. Something that I do everything I can to protect. And I never do anything that would jeopardize it.
Holy shit.
Yeah.
Thanks,
bud.
Thank you.
Nice beer.
Thanks.
Mm-hmm.
say that there should be an editor's note in the end. You should write something.
It's not my story.
Doesn't matter your story, whether you agree with it or not. The reason I asked you in particular to do this project was because of the way that you think about life. You're not going to change my mind that the sky's blue and the earth is round. I don't care what you tell me. You're not going to change it. And I'm not going to change yours. I'm not going to do that. What I'm going to do with anybody is find the good in them. And we're going to have fun, whether it's for one night or one day or a week of deer hunting. Doesn't matter what you think about anything. It's what we're doing while we're together, because if we're doing it together, then we have something in common. Don't you think?
Yeah.